copy.
Castillo's speeches?
No, I'm serious. They left one country to go to another and made something of themselves. They passed that wealth on to the next generation. My parents, they built from it and they gave it to me.
So you want me to move?
Thank you.
that Yankee pay for what he did to us?
An endless news from a pluralist.
Lost them.
Thank you.
That hijo de puta's mine.
McKay wasn't there. The office was a fucking trap.
Cunho, that intel came from a fucking traitor. If I know anything about foreign invaders, they have one idea in their head if they're losing.
McKay has to be on one of those ships.
You called it, Lucky.
Huh? Elena, if the Yankee was on that ship, he's a dead man. Sure this time?
This intel comes from one of Gilberto's people. She's on that ship and has a visual on him.
On my way.
Gilberto will get on the line.
Hola, honey. I have some good news. My little chameleon on the ship sabotaged the engine. She says there's a hole and some smoke coming from the hole. You can't miss it.
You and your chameleons are fucking amazing.
I know, but don't tell them that. Or else I may have to pay them.
Ha! I'll keep an eye out and shoot my way in.
Good luck, honey. If you can't see the hole, look for the smoke.
Got it. Dale.
It's not that bad. Make sure you take off the uniform and join the winning side before it...
Need a better shot! Right, Juan? Backpack's here.
Danny, the situation has changed.
Don't want to hear it right now, Juan.
See, see, he's a skin tag on a weasel's asshole.
Well.
But we just made a deal. McKay is offering us a fuck ton of cash if we let him go. We're talking real dinero, Danny.
No way Clara's good with this.
I'll deal with Clara. You and I both know the real war starts the first minute Castillo dies. And you can't win that fight without cash. Trust me.
We've been doing pretty good with bullets.
Leave him alone and head back to the port. I'm on my way there now. It's time to celebrate. We won!
Go on, Backpack. Go join the fiesta back on the mainland. I'm sure they're gonna have a piñata set up and everything for you.
I'm thinking.
Celeste para siempre, Dani.
Y Elena. You want me to believe McKay just floated away? Libertad deserves you.
Let's hear it for Dani.
You should say something. I've given enough speeches.
Then I think it's only appropriate
You've
that I
You've had your time,
now.
Lorenzo. Hmm? Lucky.
Today, for the first time in my life, I actually feel lucky. When I look into the eyes of your generation, I see the same fire, the same passion, the same hope I used to see in mine. Together, we have the chance to create something new. It's your turn. Let's make this Yara's last war.
La moral. Legends of 67.
Bienvenidos al este, Clara. Welcome to Libertad. Gracias, but no. La moral's good on its own.
Is that right?
We'll help you kill Castillo. But we'll also keep an eye on Libertad. You want me to trust this wrinkled up abuelo to fix our Yara? No. We fight. We don't follow.
I like this one.
That's two of us. See you in Esperanza.
Vale.
I know there are many who speak of the old revolution of 67 like a dream. That these murderers were heroes? They will destroy your future, just as they did my father's. When I look into your eyes, I see lions. Libertad. La moral. Murderers of 67. These are lies. The truth? They are all known by the same name. Terrorista! I have a vision. To rebuild paradise. But these terroristas have made sure the cost of paradise will be blood. Let this be Yara's last revolution. Let us claim victory to the lions!
Coño. Wish you two were here. Where's this party at? Batter off.
Danny, head for Valle de Oro to help Massimas Matanzas. Now that McKay is out of the picture, we have Anton where we want him.
You sound confident.
We have to be. We have to beat Castillo.
The prize for second place is a bullet.
We're going to win. Viva Libertad, Clara.
Viva Libertad, Danny.